Yo, what's up guys, my name is xXxGamerToes and welcome to another video. This time we're playing For Honor, which is currently in a open beta again. I mean it's the last day of the open beta, so I guess I did play a bit of this game, but I didn't record anything. I don't know why, but yeah, it's been a while since I recorded anything, so let's just quickly jump into the game. Obviously, I chose the samurais. Last time played two. Wait, what? What did it say? I didn't read it. Fuck. Current territory status. Oh shit. Oh, samurais are taking. Oh no, we're not. Okay, complete orders to earn rewards. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about that. Let's see. Oh, it's these things. Oh, it's double XP, I guess. Complete 5 elimination matches. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do that many. Call to elimination, your ranking, blah blah blah. Okay, well, I don't give a fuck about that. I just want to jump into the game. Let's see, what should we play? I guess we could play some Dominion. Dominion was good. It's like capture the points. Duel and brawl, I guess that's... no, I don't know. No, deathmatch, that, I think that's free for all. No, I'm not sure. Let's just go 1v1 duel. No, I want 2v2 brawl. There we go, that's it. Now, matchmaking started. Medium activity, that's better than yesterday. Yesterday it was like low activity. So we could barely find anyone. I guess I'll see you guys when I find some teammates to play with. Oh, so there we go. There's the description. Brawl. Fight against your opponents 2-on-2. Win a round by killing both of your opponents. The first team to win 3 rounds wins the match. Alright, that sounds cool. You know what? I'm gonna cancel this one. Fucking hell. It doesn't seem like it will find anyone. Let's just go to Dominion. I had the most luck. Very high activity, there we go. Everyone is playing Dominion. Why the fuck was I playing the other one? Yeah, very high activity. Oh, game found, joining, nice! It says it up there, up in the... Yes. A network error occurred. Returning to main menu. Nice. Great. Oh, and Dominion is 4v4, so... More action, I guess. There we go! Finally found me a game. And don't ask me why my name is Mr. Fluffy Puff. Alright, so there we go. Choosing our characters. They have actually few characters. They have 9 characters. But I've enjoyed the fucking Kensei the most. He's my main. My main fag. I mean, yeah. My main dude. He looks cool as well. But yeah, I'm rocking with the samurais. Oh, we have 2 bots. They have 2 bots, alright. Oh no. Now we have everyone. Nice. Oh, I guess they're just choosing their characters. Also, it's pretty fucked up that they let me choose... Like, at the beginning of the game, they let me choose the faction. I chose the samurais and... It's kind of fucked up that they also let me choose a knight, even though I'm joined with the samurais. I guess that knight was like, nah, fuck it, I'm going over to the samurais, they're winning the match. You know, it's just like in the middle of the war, Hitler decides to choose fucking, I don't know, the... that's a fuck up, fucked up point. There we go, we're going into the game. I hope it doesn't lag that much. Recovering network connection. Nice. The fuck happened? My game is lagging. You've been removed from the match due to low FPS. I guess my PC isn't that powerful. There we go, we're in the game. Oh, wait, did it put me in the same game? I guess so, I don't know. I mean, it didn't let me choose a character, so I could just assume that it put me in the same game. You know, this game is actually great if you don't look at the bugs that we have right now. Hey, what the fuck? I mean, without recording, this game was running perfectly on the highest settings. Maybe not perfectly, I did get some frame drops at the beginning, like when the map was loading and shit, but I need to clean my fucking controller, it has like shit everywhere. Alright. Yeah, see, this is what I mean. On the at the beginning, it lags a bit just because it's loading the map. But there we go, we're in the game, so we're a samurai. You lost zone C. And. Sorry, I'm focused up. There we go, that's our first skill. So basically how this the game, the fighting mechanics, I absolutely love them. So right now it kind of feels like a MOBA, you know, you have these minions which you can kill for money and XP, and that's a guy that just ran past me. I think I'm gonna hunt him down actually. And yeah, you have some basic sets of moves, you know, you have the strong attack, you have the network connection error. What the fuck? Ah, shit, man, we lost. Well, so you have some basic attacks. You have the strong attack, which is RT, you have the like quick attack, which is RB, and then how the fighting actually works is you use your if you hold down LT, you get this like fighting pose, you know, and with the right stick, right analog stick, you can just choose your stance. And if you and the guy you're fighting against have the same stance, like for example, let's say we have the right one, this one, you know, put the stick to the right. If we both have this one, it just won't work. We will just block each other's attacks. You've lost zone C. And that is how we block attacks, by the way. See, like, boom, there we go, that's a block. And also, if you press X, you can, like, oh, fuck. Oh, shit, oh, shit. Okay, if you press X, you can, like, break their, you know, break their stance so they can't block or anything. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. I am not doing that well. It's just because I have to speak, explain and shit. I think I'm not gonna explain anything just because of that. Oh. Come on. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. You captured zone A. Oh, I missed. Shit. There we go. Oh, the fuck was that? I mean, god damn it. So yeah, basically how Dominion works is you capture the points, and the first one that gets the 1,000 points can start killing the other team. So it just goes into a, yeah, basically if you die, you die, you can't respawn, sudden death, as they said. And if you get under 1,000 points whilst you're in this like fighting thing, all of a sudden the other guys can respawn again. So now this guy is dead. So I got a kill. Nice. You lost zone C. Alright. He took the kill, but no worries. So we just need one more person. And I guess he's in the middle. Nice. And he's running to he's running to A. Oh, he's gonna try to revive. Also, you can revive people. Alright, let's use up then. So, you have also some special abilities as well. Oh shit, I think I hit my teammate. Boom, and there we go. And we just won, victory. Nice. I don't know how you do those. Like, I think there are those called fucking emotions. I don't know. Like, you can taunt people. Yeah, taunts. That's the word I was looking for. Hey, I'm almost level 3, and I get some armor as well. So yeah. Also, you can get some cool stuff. So like this armor, it decreases my revive speed, but blocks more damage. So I guess I'm not guessing. I am actually going to equip that just because damage resistance will be such a useful asset. All right, so that's just ready up for the next. Oh yeah, we can also deploy war assets. This is like amazing. So let's see, where should I deploy? I guess we could deploy right here. Boom, war assets deployed. And now I can vote for a map. Oh no, there are just 3 maps, but... Oh, so there are 3 maps, but they're different, like, night and day times. Alright. Let's see, I've played this one. I have actually played every single one of them. But the one I've enjoyed the most is this one. Did it kick me out? Yeah, it kicked me out the lobby, what the fuck? Nice! So I guess I'm gonna play one more match. See how well it goes, and then I'm gonna end the episode. So there we go. Actually, I would love to show you guys another, like, character, but I'm not that great with them. And also, this one is really hard to play with. As you can see, it shows, fuck, let me use the mouse, it shows right here, like, what difficulty the characters are, and as you can see, most of the fucking samurais are hard as fuck, except for this one. So that's why I play him. Alright, let's ready up. There we go. Oh, so they have 2 Vikings. Oh, actually, Vikings would be great on this map. Since Vikings are mostly, like, I wouldn't say tanks, because they have, like, this light armor. Oh, we are already winning, what the fuck? I guess I just joined a game that was already in progress. Nice. You've lost zone C. Alright. I just capture A. Let's go down to B. Maybe we can flank some people. That would be great. There's one. There's 2 people. I think we should help the guy up there. You lost zone A. Oh, we already lost it? What the fuck? You captured zone C. Ah, shit. There we go. Ah, fuck. Oh, what the hell? I don't know what this is, but... Oh, damn, it looks cool. Alright, it looked cool, okay, that's what counts. So yeah, we can also get like these tactical views when we're dead. And we can... Well, let's respawn now. I don't think our teammate will revive me. He killed both of them? Oh shit! Nice, well I guess I did a lot of damage against them, so... Oh yeah, also if you stand on a point that you have already captured, you get XP and money. Well, I guess not money, because it's just XP. Oh, fucking hell. Well, I almost stole his kill, so... Let's just kill some minions. You captured Zone C. Fucking hell. Roll out. Roll out of there. Fucking hell. So yeah, the game quickly fucking goes bananas. I mean, it's a fair fight if you're fighting 1v1. But as soon as the other person gets behind you or something, it's just, yeah, you're lost. You need to run out there. Run out of there. So yeah, we need to capture some points because they're taking over. You captured Zone C. Oh, see, this is what I mean by Vikings are OP on this map, because they can push people. Also, he fucked up. He also went to the ledge as well. See, now that... Ah, for fuck's sake! God damn it! See, as soon as the other person gets there, you're fucked! And he's a samurai as well, so we can attack really quickly. Which makes the fight kinda unfair. I'm getting fucking tactical in this bitch. That is what I like about video games, when you can get tactical. But yeah, when it's a 1v1, it's a great game. Fucking my teammate is attacking me. But yeah, your teammates can't do damage against you, the only thing they can do is like annoy the fuck out of you. There we go. And also you have your stamina bar underneath your health bar, so... Oh, fucking hell! So yeah, if you run out of stamina, you get this, like, grayed out effect. There we go, we leveled up. Also, minions can do damage to you too, so... There's a lot of minions, just don't run in there. Oh shit. Network connection, nice! That was fucking great. So I'm guessing that happens... Oh fuck. I'm guessing that only happens when someone leaves the game. Boom. Yeah, someone left the game and it quickly went to the... That fucks up the game. For fuck's sake. Yeah, that fucks up the game. Wait, so we have... Oh, we have two bots. Fuck. How am I doing? I'm not doing that bad, actually. 3 kills. So yeah, my teammates are pushing A, I'm gonna push B. Let me use my... That actually helps my teammates, I guess. Legs makes them stronger, I guess. Or it regenerates the stamina for them faster. Alright, that's all of them. And also minions keep on spawning, so it doesn't matter how many you kill. Fucking... What the fuck? Okay, we got one. At least that's good enough. Oh, and it's sudden death. Alright. We're winning this. We're not doing that bad. Alright, we lost a point, so... no more sudden death. I'm gonna... Oh, shit, my teammate needs help. Well, they left A all alone, so I guess I can capture it quickly. Yeah, I'll be able to capture A. There we go. And I got a level up, so... That's great. We need to kill 3 more to win. There we go. Execution as well. I don't know what execution does. I guess it gives you a little bit more XP, but I'm not really sure. But yeah, I'm gonna fucking buy this game as soon as it comes out. I mean, I'm probably not gonna buy it for the full price. I'm gonna wait for it to like drop down the price a bit and then buy it. Oh, fuck. Don't just go running in there. Execution. And there's just 2 left. Oh fuck. I needed that. Ah fuck, he killed me as well. I thought I could heal up and then... Apparently not. Ah fuck. I hope I can... Hey, we won! Holy shit, and I've been revived as well, nice. Boom, there we go. But yeah, that's the game. So we did 6-6, not bad. Not bad, actually. Oh, and I got a new mask. Also, I should level up. Yes, level 3. I guess you don't really get much from leveling up, except for XP. I mean, XP. Oh, I'm level 4! Except for emblems. Yeah, that's... Okay, let's see. Exhaustion recovery. Debuff resistance? Ooh. Actually, exhaustion recovery would be nice since I'm doing lots of rolls. So yeah, I'm gonna go for it. There we go. And I'm gonna add the global event Call to Elimination. And as a community, complete as many matches as you can in the 4v4 kill playlist, player versus player progression. Hey, we did it! Scavenger crate summary. Oh, rewards list. Two chests, I guess. I don't know. Can I open them or something? Heroes. Let's see. I don't believe I can open them. No. Helmet. And this. Alright. Wait, there was something else. Nope. Oh well. And also, you need to buy the other characters. They're not very, like, you know, they don't cost too much. Just 500 coins. As you can see, I have 2,000. And also you start out with 2,000, so you can buy any character you want from the beginning. So yeah, I'm gonna end the episode right here. So if you guys enjoyed, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. Subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.